Avast! Avant! On guard! Beware! Signori! Didn't I say, Your Grace, it's only a windmill?
The work of my enemy.
No,
I shall take my revenge.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I took time po dito po sa isang barangay sa Carigara para i-shoot yung part 2. Isang scene sa part 2 ng aking Impossible Dream. And I invite you to please watch my movie, The Impossible Dream. Talagang nakaka-enjoy while nakakapagod din. And talagang pinipigay yung utak ko sa paggawa ng movie na ito. Dahil gusto ko na maganda yung art ko. Hindi lang for the sake of views. Kasi ang views, meron naman talaga. Hindi nga lang tayo artistahin. But to really do it for art's sake, with the intent to do good, it's really enjoyable. Plus, kasama pa dyan yung may enjoy mo yung nature. Kasi yung nature talaga, it's truly a gift from God na makakatulong sa iyo para makasurvive ka. But if saradong talagang utak mo, talagang the end na sa buhay mo, some would come to a point na talagang magbibigti or magpapakamatay. Sana hindi ako dumating sa puntong yan. But anyway, this time, I invite you again to please watch my movie, The Impossible Dream. And part 2 is coming right up. Coming soon, I mean. Kasi ang hirap talaga. Imagine mo, ako yung aktor, ako yung director, ako yung bida, ako yung kontrabida, ako yung extra, ako sa logistics, ako sa costume, ako lahat talagang nakakabaliw. And it didn't start while pandemic. Before pandemic, nasa isip ko na paano ko gawin yun. Only na wala akong time dahil sa sobrang busy. You know, na after I became a college teacher, nag-work ako sa farm. And then after sa farm, is nag-missionary work ako sa during pandemic time. And I can really say na during pandemic time, it was really a time of miracles din. Kasi marami yung hearts and mind na na-open. But sad to say, dahil parang okay na, nasarado ulit yung mind and spirituality ng karamihan. Hindi naman ako nag-judge, but it shows kasi, di ba, na dati yung mga materialistic, by time of pandemic kasi, nawalang halaga yung lahat ng mga activities mo na par extra. My point here is, learn to love your position, learn to love your status, and do art. Kasi art will open up new perspectives to your life. Yun lang. And ginawang ko talaga ng mahabang content ito, no? Ginawa ko talagang sit-down video. But then, it's one of my point to really enjoy and learn to do art. Kasi nagbi-business nga tayo para ma-enjoy natin yung money. Pag may money tayo, nag-i-effort tayo na kung ano yung mga enjoyable things na nabibili ng money. Without ignoring na alam naman natin, pero palang hindi lang natin binibigyan ng pansin na may mga bagay talaga na it doesn't need money to be enjoyed. And nature is one. Well, if you are, sabihin natin, hindi mo talaga na-enjoy yan, just try to get out. And when you get out and enjoy nature as it is, you will see and you will learn. Kasi I had that. I learned that in my own way din. So yun lang po. Invitation again, please watch, share, like and subscribe sa YouTube channel ko, which is Provinciano Vlogs, and sa movie ko na Impossible Dream. Meron akong first movie, yung title nun is Battle for Leyte. You can also watch it. Hindi ako talagang sobrang magaling, pero I put my life on it. My heart and my mind, my all. for the sake of enjoying art. Maraming
sige la, unahan na ni mga bata. Mga ngarigo. Burakay. Kadadamo ni yo. Barangay hall. Ano, natukhang?
Dagat na.
Dagat. Kaupay ni iyo auto. Waray maotot ha, waray maotot. Siraduhay, siraduhay. Waray maotot, waray masuka. Ano, di ka maaaral magsara. Ito, ano, yan.
Oh, mas pagi. Kerja apa sekali, Pak?